And what's your name?
Stacey.
Where are you from, Stacey?
Dagenham.
No. And how old are you, Stacey?
I'm 19.
What's the dream here?
Oh, to win this.
Yeah? Are you any good?
I hope so. You might not think so.
Who's told you you're good?
Sometimes my mum does. My friends, obviously.
Yeah? You got friends here today?
No. Yeah, I have.
Yeah, okay. What are you going to sing?
What a Wonderful World.
Great. Okay.
Thank you.
I see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom.
I had a preconceived idea, but I didn't expect it to be that good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Louis?
Stacey, I totally agree with Cheryl. I didn't expect your voice to be that good. It was really good.
I can't believe you're saying my name.
Daddy? It was a real surprise, but it's so cute, your personality and the voice, and you didn't falter anywhere in it. It's great.
Stacey, I am really surprised, but I have to be honest with you, that completely took me by surprise, that performance. Really did. I think you are really, really good. Okay, we're gonna vote. Danny, yes or no?
Oh yeah.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Stacey, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Can I take your name, please?
Yes, Harry Styles. Harry Styles, I'm 16, I'm from Holmes Chapel in Cheshire. It's quite boring, there's nothing much happens there. It's quite picturesque.
What sort of experience have you got music-wise?
I'm in a band. I'm singing a band with my friends at school called White Eskimo. I'm the lead singer. We entered a Battle of the Bands competition about a year and a half ago, and we won. Winning Battle of the Bands and playing to that many people like really showed me that that's what I wanted to do. Like, I got such a thrill when I was in front of people singing, it made me want to do it more and more. If people tell me that I'm a good singer, it's usually my mum. So,
and they always say that, don't they?
Singing's what I want to do, and if people who can make that happen for me don't think that I should be doing that, then that's a major setback in my plans.
Well, listen, good luck, all right? Wish him luck.
Anyone else want to kiss him?
Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
What do you do in the bakery?
I serve the cakes in, the shop bit.
Okay, and what's popular at the moment?
Sorry?
What's popular?
In the shop?
Yeah.
The Viennese Fancy is always a favourite.
Yeah, I like those. What else?
Millionaire Shortbread, big
like,
seller.
Like that. And what's on the way down? Donuts?
White Coburg.
What's that?
White Coburg. It's like a white loaf, and it's like a circle, and it's got like a cross on the top.
Okay, and that's going down. And what about donuts?
Yeah. Oh, donuts are good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young. So I thought I'd give it, thanks. I thought I'd give it a whirl this time.
And why have you always wanted to audition, Harry?
Because my mum's always told me that I'm a good singer, and so have my friends.
So... Okay, mums normally don't know.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So
yeah.
I wanted to come and ask from the people who know.
Okay. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
I don't know. I think I could do it, but I think with your help I could be a lot better than I am.
Okay. All right, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Hey Solstice by Train.
Well, Lulu's going to be happy. It's his favourite song.
No, I love that song, Harry. That's my favourite song on the charts.
I love that song.
Me too. Train.
Hey Soul Sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio, stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey Soul Sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight.
Yeah.
I don't know whether it's the track that's throwing you, but yeah. Can I hear something just you without any music?
Okay. I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Okay. Nicole, what did you think?
I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to hear you a cappella, because we could really hear how great your voice is.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I agree with Nicole. I think you're so young, I don't think you have enough experience or confidence yet.
Okay.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally agree with them. Because, you know, the show is designed to find someone at you, whether you're 15, 16, 17, it doesn't matter. I think with a bit of vocal coaching, you actually could be very good.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, Louis.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say no, because I don't think you're ready.
I actually don't think they booed you loud enough there. Nicole?
I like you, Harry. I'm going to say yes.
And you'll be happy to hear that I'm going to be agreeing with Nicole. You're through.
Thank you.
You make me scared. What's your name?
Janet. My name's Janet Devlin. I'm 16 and I'm from Tyrone in Northern Ireland.
How are you feeling about this?
Nervous.
I bet you are. I can tell you are.
I'm from a small village called Gorchin. My house is quite literally in the middle of nowhere. It's pretty bleak. Because of where I live, I do spend a lot of time by myself in my room, like, reading, writing and singing. The reason why I haven't really been out singing is probably the lack of confidence, and it's a lot easier to sing in the house than it is to go out in front of an audience. I've been writing songs and poetry since I was about 7 years old. It just gives you an easy escape to like get your thoughts out of your head so they stop bugging you.
All right, sweetheart. Good luck. Go on.
This competition is such a huge contrast to anything I've ever done before. The fact that I've been able to fly over here and do this audition is huge. It could be life-changing potentially, and I hope it is. I'm so nervous. Yeah, I can't even put into words how nervous I am. Side stage, I don't think I'm going to be able to breathe.
3, 2, 1, on you go.
How are you doing?
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Janet Devlin.
Janet. How old are you, Janet?
I'm 16.
16. Wow. Janet, where are you from?
I'm from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Whereabouts?
A place called Tyrone. Tyrone. It's a pretty small town. I don't even live in the town. I live in the blatant countryside, so
okay.
There's not that much you can do.
Okay, is this a big dream for you, being on The X Factor?
It feels like a dream. It feels like I haven't even woken up yet, even just being right here and there's so many people, it's like, whoa.
Okay, and what are you going to sing for us today?
Your song, Elton John.
Okay, wow. Good luck, Janet.
Good luck, everyone.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, buy a big house where we both could live. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down your words. Then again, no. Or a girl makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song.
Goodness, I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition.
Thank you so much.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy. It's so endearing. That is a recording vocal.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are, and that's what I like most about you. You're only 16, and you've got this very distinctive voice, and you're so likeable. And you're from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Janet, all the time when we're looking for these artists, we're trying to find people who will eventually sell records, sell albums around the world, not just in the UK, but everywhere. And you are one of those people. It was such a fantastic audition. And I think we're going to vote now. Louis.
Janet Devlin. Massive yes.
Janet, I was absolutely mesmerised by you today. It's a yes from me.
Janet, congratulations once again, Mama. You blew us away. Absolutely yes.
Janet Devlin from Northern Ireland. Four yeses. Congratulations.
It'll be really interesting to watch her develop. And yeah. Just, she's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my gosh, I wanted to cry so well.
I'm so surprised you didn't cry.
How do you feel now?
Gobsmacked.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you've ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mom like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me, and I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on, son. Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all. Told you when you left me, there's nothing. heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Josh, honestly, wow, that was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Very emotional, and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Hope I did him proud.
You did do him proud, son. You did.
I don't know what to do. What do I do?
Do I go? Do I stay?
My name's James Arthur. I'm 24. I'm from Saltburn near Middlesbrough. I live in a flat. It isn't the Ritz. More like a bedsit than a flat.
And you got family with you here?
I'm his mum.
Family, friends.
But love the way, before we finish the sentence, have you got, I'm his mum!
Very proud.
Wait, really?
Very
no.
Proud.
No joking.
I'm his dad.
There we go.
My mum and dad split up when I was really young. The difficult thing for me was the fact that my mum and my dad didn't have any sort of relationship for my entire life. I went off the rails, especially at school. I used to get, you know, suspended, thrown out. I ended up, like, sleeping rough sometimes. So I volunteered myself into foster care. I didn't want to be involved in any of the arguing anymore. I just wanted to get away. So initially, music was a coping mechanism.
There's times when I've listened to some of his music and the lyrics are so... there's some deep stuff in there, you know? And there's times I feel, you know, have I done enough? Did I do enough?
One day I had to just go, stop behaving like a child and grow up.
He put a lot of his feelings and his emotions and his anxieties into his music.
I'm really nervous.
Yeah, I'm pretty nervous, yeah. Today is the first time my mum and dad have been together in 22 years.
We all decided prior to coming today that regardless of whatever has gone before, we were just to move forward. And today, really, it's been James that's brought both sides of the family together.
All right, James, we're going to go through onto stage. Do you want to grab everyone? All right, guys, we're all ready, yeah?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Follow me.
To Lisa.
Sorry, it's a no from me.
Four no's.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On you go.
No, no.
Yeah.
Today could change everything, and I hope that I can really, like, set myself free from any worry and do the best that I can possibly do.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm James Arthur.
James Arthur. Where are you from, James Arthur?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
Do you have anyone with you here today?
I have a lot of my family here today. In fact, my mum and dad, who don't speak normally, are speaking for the first time today, which is great. Which is cool. So, yeah.
So they're here. They came together to support you.
Uh-huh.
So they must really believe in you.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
if that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I haven't heard anyone else do.
I'm looking for a crutch, I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go, and when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance, but I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me, I live fast, die a legend. Oh, have done. We're young, we're young, we're young. I said forgive us for what we have done.
Just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
Dad put their differences aside. I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me, thank you.
Okay, let's go to a vote. Gary?
James, it's a yes from me.
It is a massive yes from me.
James, this is just the beginning. Yes.
Thank you.
James, rightfully so, you have four yeses.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing.
I'm overwhelmed right now. I'm unbelievably overwhelmed right now. I can't tell you how good it feels.
My son's an Ibiza dance track, and he's turned it into that.
That was brilliant. Amazing. That's why I said I want to write a song, just see what he does with it.
So proud of you, talking to me.
Yes.
Off you go. Good luck. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Hi, girls. How are you? So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No, we flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Visit you, all of you. Oh, my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is like floating in the air. Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Eileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are
Fourth Power.
Happy trip.
Now we just arrived in the Philippine airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this.
We love X Factor.
UK.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Yay! Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in Manta.
Oh my gosh.
So call me maybe.
We're a big family in our home. We're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Hello, mom.
Hello. Hello.
So lovely to meet you.
So lovely to meet
you,
darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm proud mom.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today.
We really hope they will like us and love our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
You're so demure.
The music kicks in, you all turn into four little bad girls up there, and it blew my mind.
It's like you're monsters, but like minute monsters. The passion, the voices, and the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
Love to be.
Wembley, what just happened?
This is gonna blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh. We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world. Yeah. And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favorite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given. Gonna blow up.
I can't believe what just happened.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to.
Hi, Ella.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
And you're one of our youngest contestants. How old are you?
16.
In her first audition, Ella Henderson wowed the judges by performing one of her own songs.
What we just witnessed was just incredible, absolutely incredible.
Today, I wanted to challenge myself a bit more and pick a song that was completely out of the box and out of my comfort zone. I keep going through it in my head and trying to put my twist on it because it's so different to what I'd normally do. I really hope that they like it.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to be singing Believe by Cher.
OK, wow. Ella, good luck.
Thank you.
No matter how hard I try, I keep pushing me aside and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. It's so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. And after all is said and done,
I How did that feel?
Incredible.
I've got to say, if I was to have a top five of the most annoying songs of all time, that would come fairly close to the top for me. But today, I would pay lots of money to hear that version again. That was amazing.
Thank you so much.
All of a sudden, those lyrics just meant something completely
different. That's what
different.
I'm saying, is the lyrics. I was like, I know I can do it.
Well done. How'd you feel?
Ecstatic.
We can't touch her. We just have to be in awe of her.
Well done. Out of the way now.
Thank you.
I'm done.
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was 7, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all.
You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
I'm Louisa Johnson, I'm 17. I live at home with my mum. I love living with my mum. We get along really, really well. We're like best friends.
Just relax. Louisa sings at home all the time, in the shower, in the bathroom, because she is absolutely adamant that this is her dream.
I've always remembered watching X Factor, like when I was at home with my mum and dad. Leona Lewis was one of my inspirations. When I watched her and I was like, wow. Just feel so nervous because other people that I've looked up to were here and now I'm here.
No, I'm just like, yeah, I'm so nervous.
This is the day she's been waiting for 10 years. I'm just looking at thinking it's my baby and I'm there all the way with her.
She'll be fine.
So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
That is what you call a singer. You are the one to beat right now.
Thank you.
It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It's incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Come on.
I'm gonna work with that girl.
No.
No.
You can't. You definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
Thank you. I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing. I don't know, there's something different in the air right now. Hello.
Oh, we're going to turn the energy up. We got to turn the love up.
Okay, guys, who are you?
We are Men on Point, Reggie Zippy and Bowley.
B-O-L-L-I-E, Best of Lyrical Lines and Entertainment.
How old are you both?
I'm 31.
And you are?
I'm 29.
And where are you from?
We're originally from Ghana, West Africa, and now living in the UK.
We are called Men on Point simply because we want to be on point in life.
Everything that we
everything
do.
Everything we do. Get jiggy with it. We've known each other for more than 10 years now.
Oh, we're friends, but I mean, I see him to be a brother.
I love him. I love him.
I mean, I'll say...
You want to give me a pet? No. Get jiggy with it. We met on the music scene in Ghana, where we're originally from.
We did our best in Ghana. We did the singles, we had the hits.
But our big, big dream is to crack the music scene in the UK, you know? Yeah. It's all about world domination, man. Yeah. If you make it in the UK, you can make it everywhere.
Okay, and what are you gonna sing?
Turn It Up, our original song. And we hope the crowd will love it and you love it as well.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Was it good? People were bouncing in here.
Thank you.
Like,
thank you.
do your own song on the X Factor and get that reaction.
It's incredible.
Your energy is infectious. Honestly, I enjoyed it thoroughly.
I love you two. I mean, you are completely nuts. You kind of remind me of Beavis and Butthead, because you're really funny.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not sure how good the vocals were. I have a feeling that with you, it's always going to be a sunny day.
Thank you. Right?
But look, we're going to have to vote now. I'm going to start with Nick. Definitely, yes.
Thank you, Nick.
Rita.
Yes.
Thank you, Rita.
All the way.
Thank you.
Cheryl.
The biggest yes of the day for me.
Oh. Men on point.
Yes, yes, Simon.
You have 4,321 yeses.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Do you know what? We've never had an artist like that on X Factor.
They're actually so musically relevant right now.
You're bringing the sunshine.
Yeah.
What colour do you now see? Because before, I was seeing grey.
I see white, gold.
I like that.
Four yeses. We got four yeses.
Hello.
Hello to you.
Hello to you.
Did you go into my wardrobe? Can you please tell us what your name is?
I am Sean Miley Moore.
Where are you from?
Australia. Yeah, so my dad's from Britain originally, and all my cousins and my family's here, so yeah. I haven't seen them in like 10 years. I've just moved here as of 2 weeks ago, so...
hold on. So you moved from Australia to do UK X Factor?
Yes.
My name is Sean Miley Moore. I'm 24 years old and I've moved here from Australia.
I have a UK passport, so I was like, book a one-way ticket. And I'm living in London. Hola. It's cool to see all my family again. It's like double trouble for the biggest show in the world and to see my home. It's very important to express yourself through fashion, through music, through, I don't know, just screaming on the top of your lungs. If it makes you feel happy and great, then do it. Living in Australia, I kind of get a mixture of reactions. You know, walking down the street, people looking at you like, what the hell is that? In London, and people are just like, yeah, work it. And I'm like, thank you, you know, because I think it's more accepting. So my dream is Sean Miley Moore on Madison Square Garden. Today means a lot. Music has allowed me kind of be me. I'm reaching for the stars, and that's why I'm gonna give you everything.
What are you gonna sing for us?
The Show Must Go On by Fabulous Freddy.
Is there a reason why you chose this song?
Yeah, taking a chance and moving across the world, and it's scary. I mean, London's amazing, but it's scary, but yeah.
You know what? Good luck.
Thank you.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for? Another man's crime behind the curtain. Show must go on. The show must go on. Oh, inside my heart is breaking. My makeup may be flaking, but my smile still stays. The
wasn't expecting that.
Spellbound for that whole performance. You're the first person I didn't want to and I couldn't take my eyes off of throughout your whole song. You were fearless, sharp, sassy. You were just giving us everything. You were amazing.
That was hands down the best thing that I've seen all day. I loved it. I thought it was 100% you and it was addictive. You're the person that everyone's going to talk about tonight.
Thank you so much.
Let's go to Simon.
Sean, can I just first of all say that welcome back to the UK. I always, always wanted to find an artist on this show that you can't compare with anybody else who's got originality. And most importantly, you've got to remember somebody. And I'm going to remember this audition for a very, very long time. I think you're great.
Got so much passion and so much determination and so much individuality. There is nothing I can say to you apart from I'm so happy that you came on the show. Should we come to a vote, gang?
Yeah. Nick, it's a yes from me, Sean.
Thank you so much.
Yes, biggest yes of the day.
It's a yes from me.
Rita.
Sean, 3,804 yeses.
Thank you.
This is why I did this show. I'm just so relieved that there's so much passion left in people.
He's a star, this guy.
Sean is literally my favorite. Can I please have the boys?
Getting that cheer and welcome from the London crowd, I feel welcome. I'm home.